We became like a parallel universe, if you will, because here was this rather conservative Republican, very brash young president, and here was the old liberal Democrat Bartlett on the other side. So every Wednesday night, we got the equivalent of a fireside chat or a address from the Oval Office from Mr. Bartlett. So yeah, it was the most gratifying thing to have done that for all that time.